Jacob, what's 1 plus 1?
2.
Very good. Could you write it for mommy, please? Is everything okay?
Actually, my stomach is killing me. Nobody go in that bathroom for about 15, 65 minutes.
Mm. Oh, he's back again.
That's not very nice.
That's a good question.
What about hello, Mr. Ryan? Good to see you, Mr. Ryan.
What's up, Jay? What y'all doing, math?
Yeah, we're trying to teach him a few things, get him prepared.
Y'all knows I was the Delaware State mathematician champion. You know?
Maybe he could learn something.
Definitely teach my man some math. That's one thing I can do. What you got to do today? I'll handle this.
Okay, well, I could be doing some laundry if you want to take over.
Yeah, I got this. Go handle that.
Okay, cool. Jacob, you better mind your manners.
What's up, man? You ready to learn some math? Good job. I see you know what 1 plus 1 is, but what's 2 plus 2?
4,000.
You are so smart, huh? What's 3 plus 3?
Your mom!
My mom? Actually, it's 6. Let me show you how to write one.
Jacob.
You're good at math, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty good at math.
Here, solve this.
Oh, you making me a problem?
You are a problem.
Who does he think he's talking to? You done yet?
Not yet.
Okay, 3 minus 1 equals 2.
You get it, right?
You get what? I don't understand.
But you want me to draw the picture?
Yeah, draw me a picture. Where are you getting at with this? Okay, so what does that mean?
Mommy.
Me, you, minus, you, equals.
Equals what?
Happiness.
What? You ain't happiness. You don't know what happiness is. Happiness is me, your mom, and that's it.
You know what? Maybe you should just go.
Babe, what?
I just saw what you did. Oh my God.
Let mommy see. Come here, Jacob. Mm-hmm. Are you okay, buddy?